Pilot, check your plane and prepare for refueling. 1 mile to refueling craft. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. 500 yards to go. Flight path. Perfect, sir. Commencing refueling.
LASAF has taken advantage of Mount Nevera's height and built a large-scale jamming station known as the Nevera Jammer. With enough power to effectively blanket the capital and all surrounding areas. The station is also blocking our ability to observe enemy activity in Montebrise. Responsibility for taking care of the jamming station before it further interferes with the war effort has fallen into our hands. An array of high-performance SAMs and AA guns provide the Nevera Jammer with a formidable defense. The high-performance SAMs are difficult to avoid, even for the most advanced aircraft. You're done for the second you fly within range. ECM pods are of no use here either. The high-performance AA guns are also capable of shooting bombs and even long-range missiles out of the sky. We must first deal with this threat before we can move in for an attack on the jamming facility itself. Therefore, we must destroy the electric power transmitter that is providing them with energy. The location of this transmitter remains unknown, but a string of old power lines on Mount Nevera may just point the way. There is one complication. Intelligence reports that the elite Skilla unit is stationed here. Stay alert, and don't let them catch you off guard. The transmitter's power output will be displayed on your HUD. Make sure the power output is at zero before moving in to attack the jammer.
destroyed.
We've destroyed the Nevera jammer and freed up the airwaves. Now we have a clear view of Griswall and Montebreeze. We've succeeded in ending radar interference for Mount Nevera. This has allowed us to get a clear picture of Montebreeze. LASAP forces have produced a new type of weapon and are making preparations to transport it to Griswall. Although the advance unit has already reached the capital, there's still time to stop the backup units.